A little-known television show, which I enjoy, features vampires and blondes.
Ow!
Ow, indeed. From a not very known origin, a man by the name of Joss Whedon. So some of you may have heard of Joss Whedon. Is that correct? Let me check my notes again real quick here. Ah, yes, we're going to be studying something called Buffy the Vampire Slayer. I'll just let the classroom demonstration speak for itself. Put your hands together for Buffy! This way, young lady.